Police in Parsons, Kansas arrested a suspect wanted on multiple warrants in different counties after a short chase. Jason Anderson Mosley was wanted in Labette County, Allen County, and the city of Parsons for failing to appear in court. Officers got a tip that he would be coming to a house in Parsons, so they waited for him to arrive. When he did, he spotted the police and he ran, but officers caught him and arrested him.